yo, it's Kago. I just wanted to give y'all a little context on why I do this shit, so here we go, check, check. A certain kind of buying wraps itself around an artist. I can't see if my types of raps will help me get the farthest. I get that I can't split this shit up into some parts, but for me I struggle since I've been trouble right from the start. Spent so long up in the dark, penned so many bars. Music was my outlet till I got scared of the harsh words, unaware of all the hearts hurt, ready to bite the hard dirt. Fight it, but it's all urge, tie it and let me fall. If you saw, would you call for a smart cursed child that had it all turned? Tried to end it in the yard, this shit had left us charred. Mama tried to swallow hurt and knew it heartburn. When I was younger we would share the laughter, but I got strangled and punched so much I'd only eat my lunch a couple days thereafter. So I started trying to be a rapper, or rather, yo, me, Shaq and Will, we was kicking ill flows. It was dope, so I survived on just those and a couple crackers. So you can tell the type of way I live. Why I'd attack you if you ever had to get perspective or downplay a factor. I was shattered, battered to no end, but thank God for Tommy told me don't repent. He told me that it's in my head, he said it's okay. Words that cut me so deep, I say them every day. So yeah, I'm on the way to better, but I'm hurting. I'm never gonna stop in one place, I'm on a journey. If I run, legs are burning, but don't get discouraged. I wanna find love, cause less is too on the surface, yo. I wanted money, so the past was fading. I was gassed up till I hit that bad luck. Waited for the hand of God's plan to help me up. Thought I'd been damned, so then I asked the man above. I said, Lord, whatever plans are in store, I need more. I can't have my mama stressed at the store. I was blessed, I had a bed, at least I ain't sleep on the floor. But I could see it in her eyes, she's obsessed with the core. And heaven is for the homie that I lost as a kid. A dude was drunk, fucked up behind the wheel when he'd skid. And at the same time, nobody was looking. They quit paying attention till the street had turned red and his head split. With his ear on the curb, shit's as big as my hand. He was dear, but it was clear he couldn't stay on the planet, not part of the plan. And man, the things it demanded were rough. I was young, all I could do was recant it. And my pops, he wants to change the world someday. His dream got boxed and they went ahead and shipped it away, cause it was not in the cards for the time to just focus. Had to stay on the grind so that my life wasn't hopeless. Yo, Mikey, you the realest, you been there forever. Mama moved away, stepmama wasn't better. Insane, she ain't even taking meds, but instead the way that she would rate is on the kids who would tell her to take a mom, please, we are just trying to help. But she would think she was a queen, so at her feet, they had knelt. 17, she was mean, you had got kicked out. But luckily I had had a bunk, so you could sleep in my house. It was a couple of days, then a couple of weeks, then a couple of months. You struggled, you couldn't sleep. Melatonin, alcohol, nicotine, and some weed. Whatever motherfucking cocktail you needed to keep the demons out. But my head got fucked up in the night when this little shorty hit me, said she wants to be mine. I felt young and alive, I wanted just to be kind. She had a fucked up past, she took it out of my life. So lady, sorry I tried, if I let y'all down. My head was real fucked up, but I love y'all now. Nikki, Anna, Bear, M, I owe the most. Y'all weigh heavy on my heart, I'm sorry I went ghost. My heart was just so cold, always focused on next. I ain't appreciate the love you sent in some of y'all texts. So now I ain't exactly what Rab had wanted that flex. But don't you ever try and judge me without the context. Kago.